We are in the Rhode Show kitchen this morning. Chef Jonathan Baptiste is here from Camille's. We got spaghetti a la Chiatara.
Chiatara, yeah.
Chiatara on the menu today. And let me just tell you, it is one of those dishes that you can smell throughout the studio because you've got garlic going. It smells so good.
Pancetta and guanciale, which is the jaw of the pig.
Right.
The beast. And they make a bacon out of it, so it's like 90-10 fat to meat.
So that's why it smells so good. That's why it's going to taste so good.
So we're starting early because we're making a ragu, so it's going to take some time to get going. So what we have in here is what we already talked about.
Right.
We have some ground lamb, some toasted cracked hazelnuts, some red wine, some cream butter, cheese, and a little bit of San Marzano tomatoes.
So that's what we're going to need to put this together.
Yep.
Also, you have the spaghetti, the pasta that you're going to make.
Right.
Is that homemade?
Yes, this is a fresh pasta. It's locally sourced. It's not homemade.
Right.
But what it is, it's Chiatara's guitar in Italian. So they have like a little mandolin, and what they do is they press the pasta dough through it, and it comes out into these little pretty guitar strings.
So I know a lot of people will just get it and they'll open a box or something like that, but there is nothing, I know it's sacrilege, but there's nothing like homemade, fresh.
Oh, it's such a world of difference. It's not even close.
And also, when you're cooking it, you don't have to cook it for as long either.
You got 4 to 6 minutes, not even. 4 minutes for a good al dente, which we serve every single time we cook pasta.
Right.
So it's easy. It has such a delicious bite to it, so it's really nice. It really is.
And you've got this simmering away. And what's in this again? I know you've got
the
onions.
So we start with
the,
and we've changed our menu a little bit. So we do a blend of pancetta and guanciale, which we already talked about. We render that down, and then we have some onions going.
And you are good to go.
Yeah, we're getting going.
Sounds good to me. All right. It smells pretty fantastic in here. We are going to get to the recipe. Also, yeah, now's the time to get those holiday parties going. We'll talk about that in just a little bit. Back to you.
Thanks so much. Chef Jonathan is here from Camille's, and for this segment, we are joined by General Manager George Kilbourn. We have a nice little pairing that's going to go with our meal today, but before we get to that, catch us up on what's been going on here.
So what we did from before is we put the ground lamb into the pan, we browned it off, and then we deglazed it with a little bit of dry red wine and a little bit of San Marzano tomatoes, so we had to get the process of the cooking going, so it needs about a good half hour to 45 minutes to make it nice like this. So
hey, let all those flavors
just melt together.
Soak in.
And then, yeah.
Okay, that's gonna go for now, George. That brings me to you. I mean, anytime you have a delicious pasta or spaghetti dish, and you want a great glass of wine to go with it.
And actually, I went with a fairly simple Barbera d'Alba from Piedmont. It's a relatively complex dish with a lot of flavor going on.
Mm-hmm.
This is again simple and very berry forward, medium bodied. So it's a great accompaniment.
Okay, so what would you compare the taste to if we've had other reds in the past? Is this a blend? Is it?
No, Barbera is the wine.
Okay, so I was unfamiliar with that. I don't think I've ever heard of that before.
Right, and I do think this one has just a touch of Nebbiolo to it, but it's not necessary to make a Barbera.
Should we give it a try?
I think we should.
Okay.
Since I've got it all poured and ready for you.
Is this something, should I be smelling it first? I'm kind of a novice when it comes to...
I can never avoid smelling it first.
Okay.
It's just sort of part of the whole process.
It does smell delicious.
It's never too early.
Okay, it's never too early. That's, wow.
And we'll get a glass for you, Chef, in just a sec.
We'll wait until after the show's
done. That's delicious, but no, you have so many great wines over at Camille's that can be paired with the beautiful dishes.
It's a large list, and it's a lot of fun maintaining it. You know, someone has to taste all the wine.
And I'm sure there are plenty of people to help us out if we do go in and we order a meal to ask for a suggestion. Because, like I said, I wouldn't have known about this one.
Absolutely. We're happy to help guests select their wines. And we have a very well-trained staff.
Sounds great. Okay, we're well on our way.
Yep.
Pasta's next?
Pasta's next.
Okay, looking forward to that. We're going to finish things up and drink some more wine. Stick around.
In the Rhode Show kitchen, where it smells really, really good, Chef Jonathan Baptiste is here from Camille's. Spaghetti a la Chiatara is on the menu. It really does. It smells so, so good.
Yeah, man. So
so you actually started the ragu already, just because there's a lot of process.
Yeah, we started earlier on. So as you've seen, we've been going through the show, adding and adding. So at this point, we're pretty much at its finishing stages. Mm-hmm. We put a little bit of cream. Mm-hmm. We have the soft bell peppers that have been cooking, and we added some seasoning to it. So this is pretty much where you want the dish to be before you put in your pasta. You finish your little Parmesan.
Now, this is something you want to eat in the fall.
Oh, it's
unbelievable. You want those hearty, you know, warm dishes.
So we make a little chestnut puree. So that's the secret. I'll give you the secret. The secret behind this, you're going to taste a little bit of like a touch of sweetness, but very more savory than anything. So what it is, it's a chestnut puree.
Huh.
So when we make it in the batch, we put a little chestnut puree in it. It gives it that little tinge of savory sweetness.
Sounds
to
good
it.
To me.
So, yeah, it's unbelievable.
And you said this was a change because you've really revamped your menu.
Yeah, we haven't made a, like, we didn't revamp it completely, but we've done like a medium volume change of the menu. So this was on special. So what we've been doing for the last month or so is all the specials we've been running, we've put onto the menu.
Okay.
So waiters, the people that come to the restaurant occasionally and semi-occasional basis, and the kitchen staff already knows how to do everything completely. So
great.
So
Camille's is one
reason.
Of those places.
Yeah, yeah.
Everybody in Rhode Island, knows as well.
So yeah, this was a pasta that was going with a rack of lamb.
Mm-hmm.
So what we did for the menu is we took the rack of lamb off and we just kept the pasta. So there's the fresh spaghetti alla Chiatara. So
Those fresh pastas really makes the difference.
Yeah, so this is amazing. So what we do is we're just gonna toss it up real quick.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
And then we have some toasted cracked hazelnuts, which we're gonna finish the
right
dish
here.
With. Yep. So if you have a hazelnut allergy or any kind of nut allergy, you should probably stay away. But
that's an easy substitute,
like we don't.
Though.
Yeah, you can just omit it. You know, not
sure.
A big deal. So we're gonna pile this up right here.
Yum.
That.
And you said when you make this, I mean, you make it.
Well, you got to. Well, it's selling so hard, so we keep on having to up the quota for it.
Right.
That's not enough hazelnuts. But this is that's the dish right there.
Yum.
So this is, I'm telling you, it's a killer. We've been having a lot
Look
of great
that.
Feedback
that looks beautiful.
About that.
Yeah,
so you guys,
okay, thank you. You're
I'm
on
going.
It.
You don't even need to ask.
You're on it.
He's
Look
opening
this.
The draw with his
no
eyes
fish
right
today,
there.
No fish today. Thank you, by the way.
So this is something that is currently on the menu. Yes.
This is one of our new additions to the menu. Correct. We've added a bunch of new locally sourced fresh pastas. Because unfortunately I don't have the time to make enough pasta to sustain the business we do at Camille's. It's just.
But still, locally fresh pasta.
Exactly.
I mean, that really, you can taste the difference there.
It's good.
Great job.
Can you taste the difference?
I can taste the difference.
So.
Now, are you doing things for the holidays? We talked about those rolling right around the corner.
Yeah, we have a lot. We're already, like, the weekends in December are already, like, they're already booked.
I asked these guys.
We have openings, but small stuff.
I asked these guys before, and their eyes just about rolled in the back of their head because they are already busy because of the quality of food and all the great things
that are on the menu. Appreciate
well.
That.
It's fun stuff.
So
all good.
Delicious.
Very good.
And it pairs nicely with the wine too. Well, we even got you a glass.
Oh, we do.
Yeah, we do.
All right, here we go.
See, he's not even looking.
I wasn't even looking at it. I was looking at this
that
here.
Dish there. So cheers.
Cheers.
And
Salud.
Happy holidays.
Thank you.
And you
You're
can
welcome.
Enjoy that recipe for yourself. Cook it at home just by going on roadshow.com.